Tonight at 6, the test results are in, and the Arkansas patient who was under investigation does not have the coronavirus. The CDC and the Arkansas Department of Health were looking into a suspected case after a person showed symptoms of the virus on Wednesday. Well, they say the patient had recently returned from a trip to China, and again, the person does not have it. But there are at least 11 confirmed cases in the U.S. The virus is considered a global health crisis.